same security measures apply in this neutral territory as in actual enemy area. To the well-trained agent, traps are a vital point on the espionage agenda. They may be quickly improvised, and to the man in the field, setting them soon becomes a reflex action. If a certain word in that letter is not flush against the envelope when he returns, then McDermott will know some enemy agent forgot to watch his P's and Q's.